to show you my home workout, one of my favorites. It's called the card challenge. You take a pack of cards and you do push-ups to the number of number that's shown on the card. If it's an A, you do 1. If it's a 2 to 10, you do 2 to whatever. If you draw 5, you do 5 push-ups. If you draw 7, you do 7 push-ups. Then the jack, king and queen, that is 10 push-ups as well. Okay, in this video, I will show you 3 types of push-ups. First, I'm doing a normal push-up, then it's a diamond, and after that, I'm doing a wider push-up. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to see more.
The long dress, looking her best, got her long hair falling down her waist, with the green eyes, hiding the lights, till the sun comes out, she will be there. Whoa, 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 I guess she's flying now. Whoa, 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 now she's starting like the world's seen. 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 Sooner I have.
Watching this video, remember, try to push yourself to do the whole deck. I only showed you a few cards in this one, otherwise the video is going to be too long. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to see more.